So I just graduated high school a couple of months ago, and I really got a lot of shit on my mind, and I got a lot of things I want to say, so, yeah, there you go. Graduated from school, thought I couldn't make it, they mistake me, I ain't a fool, it's cool though, people flocking, I'ma plug out their vendors. It was just a bad day, but I ain't under the weather. It's better for me to be isolated than all alone, so I can be one with my mind, and soon enough I'll atone for all these sins. Only God knows how much I've been a sinner. I'm not a winner, body feeling so cold, but it ain't winning. So let me stop all this nonsense and focus on what's in front. All this shit you see is me, and I'm not putting a front. It's been a tough 6 years, but finally graduated. I don't love you, I realize I was infatuated. Let me stop this for a moment. Pasensya na sa lahat ng kagaguhang ginawa ko. Di ko inasahan, di ko rin intention manggago. Pero gusto ko lang malaman mo, ikaw lang nasa isip ko, kaya magtatapos na ko. Iiwan na alaala mo, iiwan na alaala mo. Sa nakaraan, di ko na to babalikan, pero sa isang saglit gusto pa rin na mahagan. Pero wala na, tapos na. Na tapos na. Ngayon mag-isa, iniisip kung paano. San nagkamali, san ba ako naging gago? San ba ako naging gago? Sa uling apat na taon,